today I'm going to be doing the famous dish. So I already started. So what you're going to do is you're going to get some chips. And just rack it up.
Are hearing double.
WARO Naples.
And once we're done with that, we're going to get a few more. Rack it up.
94.5 The Arrow.
If you want, you could get your blender and just blend it. Once you're done mixing it, you want to pour it on your plate and just make it a big pile. And we're gonna get. Mommy, can you pass through that?
Yeah. You're not gonna open that, are you?
Well, I'm gonna pour it.
Huh?
I'm gonna pour it.
No. I need that sweetheart. Sorry. Here, I guess you could pour a little bit. But once you open it, then it has to go in the fridge.
So you could use any...
Say this is a Spanish marinade.
And it's called mojo.
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 Here, do you want... Actually, let's shake it because it's got stuff on the bottom.
Yeah. And you could use any kind of sauce you want, but...
That's probably what tastes good with the chips, yeah. Like you're saying.
And once you have that one...
It probably tastes good if you, like, poured it over the chips. Here, can you give me one? Because my hands are kind of dirty. Like, with the stuff on it.
Mm.
You might know
that. I'm just gonna start it. Sure. And what else do we need?
I won't be very important.
Oh, this is okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Get a little salt. Don't pour it in the chips because they have a lot of salt. And what you're gonna do? Barely any salt. And then
the seasoning. And what you're gonna do next?
And another side of parsley flakes. On the side. Oh, that's strong.
Hey, this weekend, 94.5 The Arrow is playing everything in twos. Come on, you wouldn't buy just one sock, would you? It's a classic twofer weekend.
Like, 94.5 The Arrow. It doesn't have to be flakes, but it should be flakes if you want it to taste a little better. Because normal parsley would taste a little weird with these kind of chips.
Love has done me.
the press. Oh, that's a good sound. Put the seasoning with the juice, but I'm not gonna do that. But with this, I'm gonna use this. So I'm gonna get a little spoonful. It's probably like 2 spoonfuls of this. Gonna put some in your thing. Dylan, that scared me. Mix it around.
Definitely not your daddy's radio station. But most of you mothers have us programmed in your car radio, so thanks, mothers.
Is this walk this way? Walk this way! Juice and put it in the juice because it needs to taste a little lemony when you eat it. Whew. Like that. Just a little. Probably like 1.5 spoonful of lemon juice. And you will need salt. You can get any salsa, but I got medium. Does anybody know how to open this? This? This salsa?
That was in the fridge.
Uh-huh. And you want that on the side too. But if you can't, it'll make it a little bit. I think mine does. It might get in the juice a little, but it's okay. There we go. A little bit. Because it's salsa. Who doesn't like salsa? Comment if you don't like salsa in the comments. Done. My on, let me first get to doing. Hang on.
On the floor.
No, I was gonna give it to Dylan
okay,
first.
I'll hold it for you.
No, I want it. Dylan, do you want to try this?
What is it?
I just made it.
Okay, do you even know what it is?
No.
I'll try it.
And salsa.
Okay. I personally don't like it too much. You know what? I like it a lot.
Mommy? He said he likes it a lot. I need to put it down here.
I'll probably like it. Because I like all these seasonings.
And this.
I wish we had bigger chips.
Sorry.
Well, it's not your fault. We just got bigger chips.
Well, we do. It's just I had a mask. Yeah. There.
Nice.
What?
Hmm?
Hey. That's good. That's good. Little spices, a little hot. Salsa's a little.